In this video, you will learn how to post a picture to a forum assignment in your Moodle course. So the first thing you'll look for on your topic list page is this little text image right here that's looks like a bubble text shape. That will automatically tell you that it is a forum assignment. And at the end of the assignment, you will be expected to submit something to the forum. In this case, it will be a picture. So in order to get into the forum for the directions and to post what it is that you need, you will click the link right next to the picture. I'm going to open that up in a new tab just to make it easier. So if you click the link, this is where you would go to the direction page. Now, whether it's PE, science, social studies, the format's always the same. You will have your directions for the forum first, and then if you scroll down to the bottom, you will see the start of the forum. This teacher has already started the discussion. So what you want to do is click to see what your teacher posted, which will give you a good clue as to what you need to post. And then you will hit reply to their post. Next, you will see a text box area. And depending on what your teacher as requested, you may have to type up a little something. So I'm going to go ahead and do that to demonstrate. And then your teacher asks you for a picture. So you will see this little image here that is a tree that says insert edit image. So I'm going to click on that. And I need to click on find or upload an image. And you'll see here to the left it says upload a file because I have not done that yet. It's still on my computer. So you'll click the browse button. I usually always save things to my desktop. It makes it a little easier for me. So I'm looking for my picture on my desktop. Once I find it, I click on it, then I click open. Next, I'll click upload this file. And I'm going to go ahead and click on image description, just give it a name. Now you can see that in the preview box, and then I'll click insert. In the preview box, you can tell it's going to be fairly large, and I don't need anything quite that big. You only need it big enough to give a good idea to your teacher and to your classmates what it is that you are talking about. So if you go, you click on the picture, you'll get these little tabs in the corner, and you can just drag them in order to make the picture smaller. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. Otherwise, I think it's going to be way too big for our forum. All right, that seems pretty good. Everybody can tell that that's my family. Once I'm satisfied with the way things look, then I'll scroll down, and at the very bottom, it says post to forum. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. Give it a minute, wait for it to load, and there it is. So now you can see the teacher's picture and post, and then your picture and post. Now, if you are required by your teacher to reply to your teacher, then you need to make sure you click the reply button underneath your teacher's post. If you're required to reply to your teacher and then to two other classmates, then you need to make sure that you click the reply that is underneath your classmate's post. So that's the only thing you need to be a little bit careful of. Otherwise, you're good to go.